Goat cheese in a
hole in his bread.
There you go.